Hey everyone, welcome back. So today we're going to be doing the clown pattern. So we're going to choose this lure, and we need to make our stencil. Thanks to YouTube magic, I've already traced it, and you can see I've already kind of made my little register marks as to where all the head details are. So basically, just tick off on the outside of the tracing. There, where the eye is, roughly. And now we can put our details here. So, it looks like for a clown, we're going to have our fin here. There's usually one around the tail. And then one up around the head. Let's try this. Next step is we have our two sides of stencil. Try and do this through a camera. I've cut a little bit extra. As you can see, the lines show where the lure is going to be. Cut a little bit extra and just kind of stick that little bit of extra together. Next, there. Okay, have our lure all painted up or all taped up. Next, gonna use some wicked golden yellow. I like to start with lighter colors first, and we're gonna just spray along the back. Again, kind of spraying down on the lure. Just to let it blend into the body. Next up, some bright orange. Now we got our Anarchy Models stencil, and we're just going to put a bit of detail along the top and the sides here. now we have our Jacquard opaque black. We're going to use a bit more of a finer detailed airbrush, turn the pressure down, and just trace along the outside of the tape. Now for the reveal. Okay, so there is a couple of touch-ups we got to do, which again, it's always important to keep the negative. Now we have our eyes. Get the black in the brush. Spray light layers over top, air dry in between. Lost an eye. And that's why we super glue them. There. Clown lure. Let's spray it and take a photo. All right, here it is. Really like how that top little detail came out there. Pretty happy with how it turned out. Okay, thanks, bye.